solo, are we good?
Yeah. You know how to work this, right?
Not really.
Okay, I'm trying my best. I think I have their names right.
Yeah, huh?
Yeah. Alright, cool.
Green light.
Oh, we're facing each other, huh?
Right, next.
Alright.
We got Inferno Dunks. Inferno versus Dunks. Inferno with a Inferno DK.
That DK is really good with the grabs. Knows what he's doing.
Yeah, that DK will give you lactose intolerance with all the cheese. You should call him a pizza man with all this mozzarella. Alright, let's see what Dunks can do. He just came from a loss against a very good player.
What's who beat Dunks again?
I believe his name is Don M.
Don M.
Don M. Yes.
Yeah, he's an up and coming Kirby player, I heard.
Up and coming, right?
Yeah.
Right. Young fella.
He's very young.
Young,
yeah.
Fella. Right. Oh no, that's a freebie. Take it.
Yeah. Oh. It's gonna hit the eye right there, but still couldn't take it.
Inferno has a lead.
Yeah, it's a very good lead. Low percent. DK is very heavy.
I guess Dunk's not used to playing a DK.
Yeah, it looks like he's not very used to it, but.
Is that it? Oh, yeah. It's heavy.
Very heavy,
DK's,
yeah.
DK's a tank. You can grab a Fox, I think, after the third. Input is two jabs normally and a down tilt. You can grab off the down tilt. You're close enough.
Oh, that's a.
Wow, double count.
Didn't see that coming.
Another one. A little bit. A better grab. Oh, they calculated. Pretty good. That was almost Falcon-esque.
Even game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you almost had us. You're good, you're good.
I even realized you didn't know how to swim.
Oh, almost. That could have worked.
This could be it. Oh, yeah, and it is.
There it is. Damn it.
It's a close game, man.
Yeah, that was a close game. Very close game.
Yeah.
Yeah.